Hey everybody, so this is Monday morning and I want to show you guys how my hair looked after I used the Aloe Berry by Aloe Naturals and my Holy Grail, which is my Carol's Daughter Healthy Hair Butter, okay? So I did a demo on this, so please go check it out, and I will definitely link the video on the description bar below so you guys can see. And this is my hair. So I'm gonna do a little bit of a close-up here so you guys can see this part here. Okay, this is the Aloe Berry Gel and the Carol's Daughter Healthy Hair Butter. Okay. Okay, I did not fluff it out yet. So this is how it looks. I'll do a close up here, right here, like this. And this is the twist out that I did using those two products. I do not see any residue. Probably when I go out, I'm probably gonna see it after, but no, I doubt it. And yeah, that's basically it about that. So here we go. Alright, so I'm going to fluff it out right now with my trusty pick. I'm not going to fluff it out too much, just probably like more of the back a little bit, because I want to get rid of the parts in the back. Yeah, just a little bit, just to give it a little oomph. Just a little, you know, not too much. I don't want to disturb most of the curls. I'm at the definition, so I might just leave it like this. Okay, I just poof that out a little bit. Alright. So, I don't really separate. I'll probably separate a couple. But, yeah, towards the back here. But that's basically it. Oh, sorry for not talking. And yeah, so this is it right here, and fluffed it out a little bit. So that's it. And you guys know I leave these two, if you guys could see, I leave the two in the back twisted still, because there's no need to untwist that. And plus that's my nape area, so yeah, I just like to keep those twisted. I don't have to untwist those. But that's basically it, you guys. And I took it down. I just put a little bit of the Shine Crave Hair Glosser by Aloe Naturals. Just a little bit, because I already had some moisturizer. I already had Healthy Hair Butter and the Shea Yogurt and jojoba oil. So I'm all oiled out. And I sprayed peppermint oil on my hair, on my scalp last night. So that's basically it, you guys. And I did, what did I do? Oh yeah, I did finish my hair late, but I didn't finish it this morning, so that's a plus. So we are moving forward, okay? So that's basically it, you guys. So I'm gonna leave it like this. I may fluff it out some more, but this is what I'm going to keep it as, okay? So yeah, that's basically it. So yeah, shrinkage is crazy. But yeah, you gotta embrace it. So this is my twist out with the, and then I put some gel right here. I like the way it laid, just a miniature review. I like the way the aloe berry gel laid down my hair a little bit. I don't see any flakes, so you guys see in the vlog if a flake came up or something like that. But you guys know I be over dramatic sometimes. So yeah, so the aloe berry gel, really, like, I don't have to put any gel on any like curls control piece or anything like that on my edges. They're already laid from the aloe berry gel. Okay, so that's it, you guys. And yeah, if you guys have any questions, comments, or concerns, please let us know the ask. If you don't want to ask in the comments section below, you can definitely answer my inbox on a different pop back too. Okay, all right, thank you guys for watching. Have a blessed day. Bye.